moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
I'll hide inside it. You're going home.
Home? Back to a cold and cheerless house where I'll wear black gloves and sport a weed on my hat for a year. Then I'll return to the factory like a small cog in the great wheel of...
These ones get to live, at least until they drive me to this factory.
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait, don't...
Morris!
Poor sod.
All right. Gotta smash these crates before anyone else gets any bright ideas.
Right now.
You're back.
I see.
Mr. Morris, I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy. Corruption reigns here, I'm sure of it. The number of people injured by their machinery cannot be calculated, and yet the company continues to prosper.
Thank you.
faith? Are you daft? What about the reports? Your masters won't be happy if their accounts go up in smoke.
Mother of God, you're right. Follow me, quickly. They should be just inside here. Oh, there they are. Good. They're safe.
Steady on.
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I'll need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
Oh. What do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Miller's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help.
Internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
What is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'd be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
James, I hope I didn't make it to you, laddie-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
A letter. For me?
We need to do something about your outfit.
Miss Fry, I brought some books. I hope I'm not intruding by being here.
Quite the contrary. It's nice to have the company. A herbarium? Are you collecting flowers for someone?
Only myself. I'm told it's something of a British pastime. Did you know, they all have symbolic meanings?
I had heard something of the sort.
Of course you have. Unfortunately, I have no time to fill the book.
I could collect some samples. If you would accept my help.
I would appreciate that. Thank you, Miss Fry.
I'm told Dr. Elliotson came to a bad end. I do hope you cleaned up after yourself.
I've always got time. Challenged. Jacob, we need your help to firm our hold on it.
London's so-called Bloody Nora has challenged you to a gang war. All weapons permitted. Good luck to both sides.
finish him off!
Stop me!
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
Hold on, stupid nag.
Back to business. Milne has fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. now to sink Milner's enterprise.
What the bloody hell?
I'll make this shot count! Oh, hey, hey, hey.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Knock off!
I was
certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
Grab him! Drag him out!
Sir, the engines just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
We will get you into the central station very soon.
Where the hell?
hell is that schedule?
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
Usually punctual.
Come on, Listen, Chief, where are you? Absurd.
I'm going to miss my trip.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station.
I don't like the look of these arseholes.
There's no way I'll miss it. There he is!
What's the time for him? He's in our midst! He's over here!
Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
Thank you. When coldness or deceit shall slide, the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Starrick!
I told you not to disturb me! Till break your own to see in such a moment I but ask that you remember me, that you remember me.
Crawford.
A luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
Your passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
A letter? For me?
What have we here?
Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, hmm? I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on the city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
A letter? For me? Thank you.